When people cling doggedly to fixed positions, and get angry, I guess, when you challenge them or otherwise defensive, is that a stubborn clinging to a fixed position or a slightly panicked fear that that fixed position is not sustainable?